Hi, I'm Hilary Russo, and we're here at the CT Voice Magazine Premier Gala. It is a beautiful evening, wonderful event, amazing people that are coming in and about to just embark on a wonderful evening that is really celebrating the CT Voice Magazine, the voice of the LGBTQ community.
This is the first LGBT magazine here in Connecticut, and it has class, it has the kind of stuff that the LGBT people would want to read about. No politics, you know, but it's a very solid, storylined, entertainment, fashion. It's beautiful. I had an advanced copy of it, and I was really glad because I got a chance to spend some time looking at it.
Hallelujah! I thought it's about time, it's past due time, and it was really important to me to be part of it, and I'm so excited. I live right here, and what's really important for me is that there hasn't been a voice. No one's been able to put these kind of voices out there so that we can see ourselves reflected.
We're gonna have fun. I think that's the key. I think it's such a fantastic magazine with an important voice, and I think it's all about contribution, support, love, coming together, and showing that we're all pretty much the same. Right? And also it's all about just really embracing our differences and being unique and enjoying the process and acknowledging it.
I'm really excited about this debut of this new magazine for our community to share stories, what's going on in our community and beyond. And I think we need this publication in our community.
There's a lot of emotions, but I think what really strikes me is the responsibility of having that. You know, what we try to do with Connecticut Voice, as we've done with Seasons for 13 years, is really be able to tell a story. That's really what we're trying to do. So we take our commitment, our passion to the LGBT community seriously. We've grown, and that was one of the first things I really tried to do, was build a partnership with the community. And this is step one. We still have a long way to go.
But I love the fact that in Connecticut, I grew up here, and I know a lot of people, and I know a lot of stories that should be told, but at the same time, I know there's a lot of stories that I don't know have to be told yet, so I'm really looking forward to people hearing about it, subscribing to it, sharing it, and then emailing me and saying, you know, you have no idea about this person, and here's why you should hear their story. So I'm excited to not only amplify the voices that I already know about, but to learn about the new ones that I've yet to amplify.
Well, what are you wearing?
What am I wearing? Well, I am from head to toes in Brooks Brothers, and I have my Gucci patent leather shoes, which are so fun. Look at us.
We're Gucci shoes.
And of course, I thought I would introduce winter white. I'm trying to push the spring, but I layered it, of course, and then a little pop of color with the scarf. And of course, I always say a pocket square is a great way for a guy to just get a little flair and a little color. And it doesn't matter what you're wearing, whether it be with jeans, or I've even seen Bermuda shorts with a pocket square and a blazer. It works. You can rock it.
So it's totally individuality. It's being who you are. It's coming into your own. And I think that's a lot of what CT Voice is about.
Absolutely. And it's universal. It is inclusive. It's relevant. And it's powerful. And it's here.
We're glad to have you and Stacy, Mar, everybody. That's pretty much wrapping the night. They're partying in the other room.
Hey!
We're missing out on it standing out here, so I think we need to go in and have some good time.
Let's get some cocktails.
Cocktails.